rolling. Dude, did you drag your belly? Want me to hang out here for a second? Yeah, there's a piece of your plane laying here. Right in front of me. I looked up just in time to see your wing go under my nose. You almost took my nose gear off. Yeah, I didn't, I wish I would have seen more of it. Got a chunk missing. They should do it while it's running, thanks to the high engines. Rolling.
Altitude.
That's funny.
Pull up.
Ah, gotcha. I'm not as brave as you are. It reminds me of the B-52 that did the flyby of the carrier, and they said, "We can't see you," and the B-52 pilot said, "Look down."
Altitude.
I'm in formation behind you, a little bit. Yeah. Alright. I'm not quite sure where I'm going, but I will try to follow the dots. Yeah, we're close, aren't we? I am at 208. This is the way I usually feel, bro. Protected by the sun. We're a little bit further away than I thought we were. Yeah, mine too. Yeah, we were having a lot of trouble lasing in general. Rolling in. Actually, I better abort this. Oh, nope, I can still get him. Bomb away. Yeah, my target's moved on me. I forgot to double check him. Is it the one I missed? furthest away from where we came in. Oh, okay, nice. Good catch. Seconds. Ten. Five. Bomb away. Seconds. Laser on. Ten. Mark. Saw the impact from up here, but couldn't tell. Looked like it got something. Yeah, something smoking down there. Are you listening to the R&B music? Nice. Is the sand beyond that village? That's a bummer. I almost messed that one up. Nice job. That was pretty low. I thought I was going to get my canopy taken off. Good thing I put it down and locked it. Coming out of the sunset. Nice. You're moving pretty quick there.